The army conducted door-to-door inspections in several areas of the island today, particularly in the districts of Colombo, Gampa, Putlam and Kurunagala. A special search operation was also conducted on all houses, shops and warehouses at Puakpitiya, Talduwa and Koskama in Avisavela. Meanwhile, a garment and headgear similar to that of army attire was discovered during search operations in the areas of Mattegoda, Markumbura and Kahatudua. Vehicles travelling in these areas also underwent inspections today. Meanwhile, a live hand grenade was discovered along pipe road in Koswata Battermulla. The bomb disposal unit of the police special task force took measures to defuse the grenade. Meanwhile, search operations in the Kurunagala district led to the arrest of 9 suspects today. Search operations were also conducted in Mahaweva, Miriswata and Madampe Old Town in Putlam. During the operation, a custodian of an Arabic college in Madampe was taken into custody for having a video of a lecture given by Zaharan Hashim in his laptop. A section of the Mathara town was also subjected to a search. It led to the arrest of 4 persons for possessing garments similar to the army uniform. Illegal compact discs too were found in their possession. Meanwhile, 32-year-old Pavitra Madushankar, who was arrested over placing hand grenades at a school in Baduraliya, was handed over to the Colombo Criminal Investigation Department for further questioning.